Do you want to boost sales with product recommendations in your e-commerce store? Consider using a product recommendation pop-up. These campaigns show product suggestions while users are looking at related content on your site, and they can be very powerful. In fact, the right product suggestion can generate an increase of 10 to 30% in revenue. In this video, I'll show you how to create a product recommendation pop-up in Optin Monster so you can maximize your profit and improve your customer's shopping experience. But before we get to the tutorial, if you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more content like this. And don't miss the links I've left in the description. Now, let's get started. First, head over to optinmonster.com or click the link in the description and sign up for a plus or higher subscription. Be sure to use the code in the description for an extra discount. Once you have an account, log in and head over to the campaign dashboard. Let's go ahead and click Create New Campaign. Now, the great thing about Optin Monster is that we offer everything from completely designed, ready-to-use campaigns to a blank canvas that you can customize to your needs. But for today's purposes, I'll select something in between those two options and select a campaign from our template library that offers hundreds of designs that are ready to customize and add display rules. The pop-up campaign type is selected by default, and that's the type of campaign I want to create, so I'll leave it selected. Next, I'll select Use Template for the product recommendation template and type a distinctive name. Now, if you connected your website during the signup process, you can select it here. If not, no worries, we can connect your site later during the publishing process. Now, click Start Building to begin editing the template. By default, we start on the opt-in view in the builder. To enable the product recommendation view of the campaign, head over to the Yes/No view and select Enable. Here, we can customize the product recommendations by adding an image, product name and price, and a link directly to the product. You can remove any of the individual elements by hovering over the block and selecting the delete button. And while we've included sections for three products, you can customize this by selecting the settings for the columns block and adjusting the layout to your needs. Now, let's turn our attention to the button at the bottom of the screen. If your visitor clicks this button instead of one of your product recommendations, they'll be directed to the opt-in view where they'll be able to opt in to your email list. You have the ability to completely customize the copy in this view to meet your needs. And when your visitor subscribes, they'll then see the success view. Again, you have the ability to customize the copy. And we've also included the opportunity to direct your visitor to your social media channels. Simply click the button to add your specific URL, or use the delete button to remove any button you don't want. Alright, now that we have our product recommendation campaign customized, let's set up where and when it will appear for our visitors. To do so, let's head over to Display Rules. This is where you configure when, where, and for whom your campaign will appear on your site. For example, you could target your visitors based on their browsing history, or items they've added to their cart. You could also use our exit intent technology to re-engage visitors who are about to leave your site. There are countless display rule configurations you can create, and you can create simple or complex rule sets based on your specific needs. For complete details, check out our documentation. I've left a link in the description. Since we're collecting email addresses in this campaign, I'll need to connect it to my email service provider. To do so, head over to Integrations. Click Add New Integration and select your provider from the menu. Optin Monster integrates with over 30 of the most popular email providers on the market. Many of these integrations simply require entering an API key that can easily be found on your email provider's dashboard. Check out our documentation for complete details on your specific integration. I've left a link in the description. But what if you don't have a provider or you want to create a backup list for added security? For that, you can select Monster Leads from the menu. This will store your contacts in your Optin Monster account. Many of our customers connect with their email service provider and Monster Leads at the same time. This sends their leads directly to their email provider so they can automate their email marketing strategy, but they also have a backup list stored with Optin Monster just in case. After you've set up your email service provider, head over to Analytics. This is where you can view analytics data for this particular campaign, such as impressions, conversions, and highest converting pages. Here, you can also view revenue attribution data so you can see exactly how much revenue this campaign is driving. You can also connect your campaigns to Google Analytics. If you want to connect your Google Analytics account, be sure to follow our guide. I've left a link in the description. And finally, it's time to publish the campaign. When you create a new campaign, it's paused by default and will not appear on your site. The publish page gives you the opportunity to do a final review of all the details of your campaign before you publish it to your site. Check the right columns checklist for any gray circles next to items, letting you know that something is missing or may need to be fixed before publishing. If everything looks good, click publish to make your campaign live, and then click save. If you've not yet added your site and added the Optin Monster embed code to your site or activated our WordPress plugin, you have one more important step to take. First, add your website to Optin Monster, and then refer to the platform section of the page for the code or instructions you will need to connect Optin Monster to your website. Check out our documentation for complete details. I've left a link in the description. So, get started with Optin Monster today and create product recommendation campaigns that will boost sales and grow your email list. Don't forget to use the link in the discount code I've provided in the description. Thanks for watching.